Okay.
Yeah.
Just me, Dave Newell.
What you say, that you only meant well, cause you did, what you say, that it's all for the best, cause it is, what you say.
Hey guys, I'm here with my friend. Gotcha. Anyway, I'm just down at the park today. Gotcha again.
And now, the nations of the world, brought to you by
Donald Trump.
United States,
Canada,
Mexico.
Go back to Mexico.
ISIS,
Israel,
Saudi Arabia,
Iran.
The oil is all over the place.
China.
Germany, Paris,
Europe, Obama.
I really don't know.
Remy, sit. Speak.
Fuck!
Good boy.
Hey, Pietro.
We got a whole lot of new money, though.
Back to living countryside. It's great.
Hey!
Raindrop, drop top, smoking, no cooking, the hot pot,
cooking,
fucking on your bitch, yeah, that, cooking up dope in the crock pot,
pot.
We came from nothing to something, nigga.
Hey.
I don't try nobody, get the trigger,
nobody.
Call up the gang and they come and get
gang.
Call me a river, give you a tissue.
My pants
bad and bougie,
bad.
Cooking up dope with a Uzi. My niggas are set.
I lava your answer. Magnificent!
Alright, it's this one, right?
Yeah.
Alright, it was nice hanging out with you.
Yeah, it was nice seeing you guys.
See ya.
Yeah, see ya.
Yeah, should we go?
Yeah, let me just make sure she gets inside.
Alright, she's in.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna.
gay.
I'm a lesbian.
I am actually pansexual.
I am transgender.
I'm gonna bomb the shit out of them. It's true.
Kind of sore, Grandpa.
But you haven't got the angle quite right. Look, it's more like...
I will look for you. I will find you. I will kill you.
Don't do it. I'm a virgin. No.
The world's highest basketball shot.
Infinity and infinity.
And you already know.
Fuck out of here, boy. Get that weak shit out of here. Stuff occurred my ass, nigga. Get the fuck out of here, man.
Fucking on your bitch, she a thot. Cooking up dope in the crock pot.
Cover all 9,000 taste bud. Aerate it. Warm it up. Drive it up. Get that top note. That cream. Pure vanilla. Sweeteners. That's a 10.
Cool stuff. Sold out at Carnegie Hall?
Yeah.
Wait a second.
Tell me the man's name that starts with the letter K. Kentucky Fried Chicken.